The demand for the full range of information from field instrumentation has been present in process automation, not just science IoT. With the XCOM Ethernet Gateway, GM3G, the steps have been taken to collect an even larger amount of information from the field devices directly from the hazard area and to translate cyclically into the DCS. Ethernet allows a flexible and reactionless topology, which makes it possible to design system extension as needed. The XCOM Ethernet Gateway is also perfectly suited for parallel data access without influencing the communication of the process data. With XCOM, you can even carry out enhancement and change during operation without interruptions. Since the introduction of the GN3G, several features have been added to the gateway. With the new firmware update, new and improved functionalities are available. These are extended diagnostic accesses for Ethernet IP and Modbus TCP, supporting of ring redundancy MRP and Modbus redundancy. The biggest enhancement, however, is the web server. This includes web-based configuration and parameterization, improved web interface with access to hard field devices, and adaptive software ergonomics. The update is available on our homepage and can be installed in all existing gateways. So, have much fun with the testing!